Yeah, I think
I'm ready. Hi, everybody! Holy fucking shit, dude! Hi, guys! Jesus!
Romance time.
Fucking Christ!
I peaked the mic. I feel bad for anybody.
Oh my god, dude!
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys.
Holy fucking shit.
Every once in a while, I gotta surprise these guys.
Jesus Christ.
Gotta bring the life to it. It's...
Oh my fucking god. Shit, I'm perturbed now. How the fuck do I play this game?
You cisgendered shitlord. Every time we play this game, that's like your first response. Oh man, how do I play this game?
I don't know. I'm fighting Attila the Hun with tits. What do you want from me?
She doesn't even have tits.
Shut up!
You know, maybe your transformation. We've seen that before.
They should be a transformation for her.
Aw, tits. God damn it.
Here we are.
You bastard, you honey bastard.
It's okay, fight the robot.
I can't, I'm distracted by the fucking jolt to my heart that was.
You know, now that I look at these guys, the only thing going on in my head is fighting Polygon Team.
I'm glad you're finally making comments about the fucking series we've been doing.
I make comments
Wait,
all the time.
Wait, this is a series?
I know, right? Do-do-do-do-do! God damn it. Die!
Hey, you gotta use the fire sword on him.
I'm trying!
The polyagonal fire sword.
He's immune to bullshit!
Ah, Drek. We're a YouTube channel. That nullifies most of our weapons.
Yeah.
Fucking bullshit, you cisgendered Sith Lord!
Guess we could try being legit.
Cisgendered Sith Lord. I believe that's the only thing that cisgender people can be, Sith Lords.
I don't know what Sith gender means. I'm assuming that means...
I identify with the Force.
There's a whole Sith galaxy, right?
Well,
what are they like?
If you listen to Josh, they're floating heads of pure evil.
Yeah, but he says that about us.
Yeah. No, he says that about Mike. Get your terminology right.
I mean...
You're the worst person I know, and you are my best friend. Why are you still playing this game?
What the fuck, game? What the fuck?
Yeah, yes. John, why are
you... Mike, you're a bully. I don't say this very often.
Don't you give me that. I'm a good guy.
Oh, good. I said a good guy.
I had the audacity to say that I'm a good guy.
I'm glad you didn't say what we were... I'm glad
you... Possibly a nice guy.
Oh, you piece of fucking shit. You wonderbuster of bullshit.
The blunderbust of bullshit.
How fucking dare you, you candy ass
piece
of shit.
That reminds me, I did not play the DLC for Assassin's Creed 4.
What?
Oh, you said blunderbuss, and I immediately thought of that huge blunderbuss gun you get if you do the...
God damn it!
DLC.
You get a blunderbuss for doing the DLC?
I'm pretty sure that...
You did the DLC!
I'm pretty sure the one guy has that...
Out of all three of us in here, you did
the
fucking DLC!
The one who actually decided to be assassin, Adewale?
Yeah. I'm
pretty sure he got a big, like, blunderbuss that he walked around like it was a shotgun.
Mike,
I don't remember much about Adewale.
I don't like the fact that you're goading Bob right now, that you remember every little thing you did in the game. And you're just humoring Bob. You are. I see it in your eyes.
I remember finding treasure and it took forever.
You Sith gender piece of shit.
You really ought to kick about that.
I don't know how to say the word properly. You Sith gender?
Thanks,
you Sith
Mike Tyson.
Gender?
This is ridiculous. I don't even know what's going on.
I ain't got no time.
Why did Nintendo have to take my name off the game?
Yeah, man.
I know, Brad, because you bit a man's ear.
Who hasn't tried to bite a man's ear to save his
Look, man, I was
title.
Hungry through it, and I just
that
had to take a bite.
That was kind of how Mike Tyson was. He was ferocious in the first two rounds, but if you could get to the third round with him, he was tired and he was going to try something stupid.
Yeah, that's usually how most of the good boxers beat him.
You just had to outlast him, and then you could basically do whatever you wanted.
Look, I ain't got time for no bird sex, okay?
Ain't got no time for no bird sex. I missed that show. It only had, what, two seasons?
Yeah. It didn't build towards anything, so I think that's where their problem was.
Well, yeah, everything...
I mean, it's a comedy.
Yeah, none of the things went together.
Yeah, it was a nice little improv bit. I'd like to hear that he was still doing it on the road, but a lot of shows like Gravity Falls and Rick and Morty are trying to give you comedy with an overarching story involved.
But
that's what you want.
There was some overarching story, because they basically had Richard, you know, the pigeon...
Yeah.
They had his wife show up a lot, and
I don't remember seeing her in the first season.
Second season.
Oh, okay.
She shows up in the second season. And then they get back together.
Second season, they realize, okay, we said a lot of really funny stuff, so people are watching. But now we have to actually lead them somewhere.
My favorite part about that episode is he goes back with his wife, Richard. And he's talking to her, and he finally convinces her to get back together with him. And he thinks that at the
end of it, I think I ran into the wrong person right now.
What the hell is that?
Ganon?
No. Alexander the Great. Iskander.
I don't remember him being Irish.
And I'm pretty sure
he's inspired! I'm gone!
But yeah, he tries to...
It's Alexander the Great. He's gonna have great alliances with the city-states. You should watch out for those.
I'm out.
He tries to get her to change him back to a human, and she's like, I don't know. Then he convinces her to be with her again. She's like, okay, fine. My favorite is the end of the episode. She's like, just let me go prepare the spell, and then I'll be back to do it. Well, she instead decides to turn herself into a pigeon, and he sits there, he's like, what the fuck is this? I don't want you to be a pigeon! Fuck this pigeon shit!
I mean, that's a fair assessment, isn't it?
Yeah. And then she's like, what, you couldn't love me if I wasn't anything other than a pigeon? He's like, of course not! You're a pigeon!
Wouldn't be a problem if you weren't a pigeon! Well, you're a pigeon!
You know who didn't have a problem being a pigeon?
It's just like when...
The Pigeon Fellows.
Oh, man.
Those guys from the Animaniacs.
Oh, yeah.
The Good Pigeons or whatever the fuck they were called.
Yeah.
The good fellows.
The Good Feathers.
Yeah, the good feathers. I remember
that. That was the God Pigeon.
I know.
What the God Pigeon says that if you're gonna wear leather pants, expect laughs.
What? There's only two types of people in the world. Those who like Animaniacs and those who don't.
And the third type, the people who haven't seen it yet. And the fourth type, the people who liked it but somehow liked Tiny Toons.
Listen,
better.
You, I am tired of listening about your fake sexisms. You're not monochroninism, you're not micosalism, you're not pansexual.
How dare you?
You're not you're not a pussy
person. How dare you? I am an autocrat.
You will shut the fuck up, you slut.
I mean, meritocracy sounds fun.
I am only...
You're just giving me different words for slut!
I am a person who loves their selves, but I also...
So you're a narcissist!
I also find myself to have commitment issues, so I think I'm that other sexual, too.
Oh my god, that just means you suck as a human being and you need help! Or, you know, stop breathing my air!
How dare you? How dare you? Tumblr matters.
Yeah, man, my trees make your air!
Yeah!
Fuck off, Druid. Fuck off, Druid Bob.
No!
One day there'll be more of me.
God help us all when that day comes.
It's slow, because druids grow like trees, so it takes a good 25 years for them to be anything worth looking at. But
Jesus Christ, dude.
But when that happens, druids.
Nah, man, I'm gonna call
everywhere.
Nah, man.
The sports stadium?
Nah.
Selling snacks?
Nah, dude. I got you. Don't worry.
At the movie theater?
By the time they're
selling
ready...
Selling snacks?
Nah, man. By the time they're ready to grow up, I'll have called reinforce. I'll have called fire.
At the high
school
cafeteria? Making tasteful sandwich wraps?
Nah, man. I'm gonna call Fire's home planet and get reinforcements to show up that day.
You wouldn't.
Try me.
It's a bit that was probably my best bit.
It was.
At least during the class itself, there was the big project we did, where we actually had to, what was it? We actually had to perform for people.
Yeah, that was our final piece, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was the final exam, was, okay, we're doing a show.
I always had fun doing those.
Oh yeah, those were great, but I remember there was the,
I will say this, though,
I was the manager at the dental floss company. Go floss yourself.
Yes.
If I remember correctly.
And that was the only time I got the SNL style... You have to wait until they stop laughing so you can give the next line. Because I was actually sitting there, just pretending to be a manager. He said, this is not the behavior that we hear at Go Floss Yourself. 20 seconds go by before I'm allowed to speak because they just keep cracking up at it. That we hear at Go Floss Yourself. Can I buy?
Good
time. I barely even got any scene out past that. It was such a good laugh that they just moved on to the next guy.
Let's see. I will say this, though. Out of the two classes I took, my first class was the better. Like, our show was better than when we did the class together, Bob.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure yours was the same way, wasn't it? Your first improv class was better than the one we shared, right?
Ish. That was because it was the first improv class and we all learned to work with each other. And then the second improv class, some of us are there, some of us aren't.
Wait, you... What?
Oh, in the first improv class, there were a lot of... In the class I had with you, there was a lot of overlap between that class and the class I had before that.
Which was...
Improv 1.
Ah. Yeah, you had... I had no...
I had Improv 1, and then the next semester got Improv 2.
Yeah, you're right, because I didn't... No, only one person from my Improv 1 class was in Improv 2.
That's why there was no...
Oh, no, there was a clique.
Machismo.
There was a clique. It was just a bunch of girls apparently attracted to me, according to John.
Hey, man.
That's what they said.
That's what I observed. And I
That's what I say when I'm thinking about it.
Hey, man. If it makes you feel any better, apparently when I did act for the camera, a couple of the girls in there thought I was cute, but I didn't believe a damn thing my friend said.
You're lying!
I did. I told her. I was like, you're lying.
And look what you got out of it.
What?
Exactly, you doof!
You could've...
Bob, I wouldn't act on it anyway!
Roll the dice, man!
One.
Why didn't you roll the dice with, like, the four chicks that wanted to be all up in that Bob D?
I did, we went to a party, I was the only one not drinking, it was really awkward.
What, are we talking about the same party, or are we talking about something else? No, that's the other party.
No, that was the other party, yeah, where I made you drive me home in the snow.
Yeah, that was fun. To found the one fucking Mexican
only
channel.
Only the drunk people were good at Scrabble!
Listen, I suck
at... All the sober people were losing.
That's because I suck at spelling. Like, I was like, I'm aiming for, like,
no,
not
this
last, but I'm not aiming to win.
This...
I'm aiming to place.
And then they used the words coesics, and...
It's not a word!
I'm pretty
Zion
sure...
Zion did not count as a word, but, UH did.
Remember that episode of Roseanne?
I'm
where
pretty sure that's not a word.
Stupid boyfriend he spells oxygen, and they're like, what the... And they're like, oh my god, he freaking wins. And he's like, yeah, you guys thought I was stupid. And they're like, no, oxygen's not a real word. It's like, what? No, yeah, man, oxygen's not a real word. It's just abbreviation for... They freaking lied because they didn't want...
They didn't want him to win.
Exactly. They're like, yo, we're not stupid than him. Oh, well then,
Mob mentality.
This...
No, but no, this was a different party on Valentine's Day, if I remember correctly.
No, Kowazix.
Yeah, because it was a Thursday... And I got a picture with one of them, and my grandmother immediately shared it with everyone she knew.
Look at my grandson
it's
and
hilarious
his new
because
wife.
She does that. She does that whenever there's a picture of me and a girl on Facebook. Like, she does it every time. But my sister gets a picture with the lead guitarist of a band she went to see, and instead of sharing it on Facebook, she calls my dad to say, who's her new boyfriend?
The lead guitarist from Aerosmith. Oh, wait. He's got...
Why is she sleeping with a 60-year-old? I don't approve.
Yeah.
Sir, did you say 60-year-old?
Or 60-year-old? I'm not even sure you're using the right accent.
I do what I want.
I mean, you're trying to make fun of Gene Simmons, but you kind of sound more like Ozzy.
Hashtag I'm old.
This is going to hurt like a bitch because I can't... Yep. Because I didn't
have...
Yeah, look how much HP it took away.
Yeah, it took a lot.
Yeah, that's because I didn't have the freaking code to stop it. So, let's see if I can kill these guys and if they'll drop me some fucking bread. You know, happy sauce.
Bread, talking about that bread.
If not, this isn't Ishka, so I'm not gonna die.
Ishkaru.
I'll be the Tron guy.
The first time I did, you mean Kukulin, the guy who killed the Labradoodle?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that guy.
He killed the Labradoodle.
Is his moveset any good?
Hell yeah.
Ah, so we have a backup plan.
Yeah, guys, watch my own YouTube channel.
Yeah?
I'll plug it eventually when I finally get around to it. I just gotta...
Where that, John? Where that?
I don't know. I have to defeat Ishka.
And I named my channel Where the John At.
So many Johns in here. Where do I begin? My name works on
a
so
A lot
many
of people
levels.
Are confused. They thought it was a hip-hop channel, and then I start talking about anime, and they're like, what is this weeb shit?
And I'm playing some video games! What the fuck?
Oh yeah, you're gonna make jokes about Sword Art Online. No one's made that before.
No, I'm gonna praise Sword Art Online, something no one's done before.
Sword I wanted Art to Online. Defend it, that's why I had a series based around it.
Okay, for a second I thought you were about to tell me you were gonna build a whole YouTube channel for the sole purpose of saving that. And I've been like, Bob, I'm not telling you it's gonna be so niche that you're never gonna get views. I'm just strongly telling you.
You might want to pick a different
topic. I'm just saying, you are better off buying a ticket for the Titanic.
You are.
You won't even drown. You'll just be sitting there alone in New York because there is no Titanic anymore.
Exactly.
Wait, were you guys that showed the video that showed me the guy who's like, he's like, why Sword Art Online is bad? No, yeah. No, the actual game, Sword Art Online.
It was it's Grandma's Basement, or...
Yeah, the Mother's Basement guy. I showed you that.
Yeah. I like watching that. I like watching, Gaijin Goomba. I also like watching Super Eye Patch Wolf, like I said.
Haven't seen any of that. A little bit of Gaijin Goomba.
I get most of my anime John and TFS.
JonTron.
I'm your anime guy.
JonTron had a video of him playing an old SNES horror game.
I found this new hentai.
I said anime guy, not hentai.
I can be both.
I can find hentai.
But I can find better hentai.
Well, I mean, but you're willing to risk viruses.
I'm willing to risk a lot of things. I'm 26 years old, going on 27. I ain't got nothing to lose. Don't make me have a bad day and take it out on you, Bob.
What are you gonna do? Take my computer from me?
You are old now, going on older. Hentai is free online.
It is.
That's all you've got now.
That's okay. He's also got his hand.
Then they
can't. No way to be clever.
And she can't, and she'll never desert me unless I cut her off for cheating on me with my left hand. Wait, I'm left-handed. Never mind.
Oh, baby. What are you two doing?
What? I don't care if people know that I do it with my left hand.
No. I was making my hands.
I was gonna argue things you should know by age 26. Are you left-handed or right-handed? Right. No, wait. Left.
I write with my left. I write with my right, and I jerk with my left.
That is how it usually went. People would.
I'm very ambidextrous with my hands in that regard.
People would.
Shit!
I'm a very generous lover.
Shit is getting real, friends! The shit has hit the pants! Get away from me!
Even this battle is 20 minutes.
Jesus Christ, get the fuck away from me!
Back in medieval times, people would make the argument
the walrus!
Since most people were right-handed, and then that would lead them to usually masturbating with their recessive hand. Their left hand.
Die!
They would argue that this can't just be a natural phenomenon. The devil is in control of everyone's left hand.
Of course they are.
Which is why for so long it was referred to as the devil's hand.
Dude, God hand? I hate those guys.
Oh, there's five dickheads? Man, I hate
them. Did we find any of them?
No.
Wait,
Griffin came back to the world.
He came back.
We found him. Die, you fuck! Die, you fucking awesome conqueror!
And then he looked out, for there were no more worlds to conquer.
Die, you
And Alexander wept.
Die, you cisgendered Mediterranean male, you! And your Mediterranean privilege!
How dare you?
Yeah, I mean, I think he was Greek.
Mediterranean!
That is Mediterranean, basically.
I don't know, if I can't go up to German people and say, you're kind of Dutch.
You'll get legit by that. But Mediterranean is an area type, friend. You can call
it. Oh, no, yeah, I thought Dutch was, too. That's why when we were doing the,
Yeah, man. You know, the Dutch Indies? That's exactly where all the Dutch come from.
Yeah. Well, no, I...
Just like French Polynesia. That's where
I got that out of Sid Meier's Pirates. Because there was the English, the Spanish, the French, or the Dutch. And the Dutch all sounded like Germans. So I just went with that. And I remember because I asked my dad about it last night, because he's a genius, but,
Jesus Christ, more plugins.
Everybody
he is, I love that guy. Anyway.
Who?
My dad.
Oh, well, of course, you know, you gotta love your dad. If you don't, then what's wrong with you? Got your little privilege over there?
I don't know, you could be a lot of anime protagonists.
Battletoads!
An anime protagonist does
scars, issues with your father.
And your brother! Okay, you have to hate your brother equally, even if he was the better sibling. Itachi for the win. Fuck Sasuke.
I was going more of a Avatar route on it.
Aang's a piece of shit father. # piece of shit father Aang.
Homie was the best one.
Boomy? We didn't have kids.
Yeah, young Boomy.
Oh, young
Boomy. Boomy Jr.
Yeah, not the guy who lived for 100 years and is the Earth King, but isn't the Earth King. Yeah,
he should have been Earth God.
I'm still in the dark on that one. Who's the Earth King?
He was...
Bosco, the bear.
Bosco was.
He
was
less true. Bad things would happen. No good things would happen.
I think
but
true.
Less bad things would happen.
I think what they wanted to call him was the Earth Emperor, but that doesn't sound as right as Earth King.
We're not totalitarianism. Not yet, we aren't.
Look. Well, what was it? Didn't Avatar, in Avatar Korra, they were talking about a united Earth Kingdom?
Yeah.
So are there actually separate...
They are.
Like, is the Earth Kingdom
do you remember
just
how
like...
The, do you remember how Dynasty Warriors...
That's what I was just going to say, is there's the Emperor,
what it is.
And then there's separate,
they were warring
quote-unquote kings.
Basically...
They were states, like warring states or Daimyo lands, essentially, and they just served one Emperor.
The Earth Kingdom, technically,
is made up of a bunch of territory. Yeah.
So if you've played Dynasty Warriors, you understand it. They're made up of territory.
If you haven't played Dynasty Warriors, you can take a look at our playthrough.
Exactly, we have multiples of them. Also,
some of them are good.
Yeah.
Some of them are that last Lubu stage.
Yeah, which we never put up, the one where me and Bob both died, so we just constantly keep referencing it in the video. But
yeah,
never,
really?
Yeah,
exist.
Mike never, Mike never put it up. But you
doesn't
know what,
exist anymore.
You know what's about to happen?
We're gonna see you on the next episode.
You're gonna
episode.
Complete the regime matrix?
Yeah, we're about to complete the regime matrix in the next episode. Sorry, guys.
We're cutting it short because we're not doing last week again.
No, we're not.
Never again. Hashtag never again.
Right. Anyway, see you in the next video.
It's probably gonna be a hashtag. I'm gonna get in legal trouble for that. Okay, from now on, I'll be Mike.
Stop.
You can go.